reflector beam is maintaining the alignment of the cannon. If you can disrupt it, maybe it'll affect the firing pattern of the facility.